A long time. Drew, thank you. More breaking right now as we've just learned a man has been arrested, accused of charging chainsaws, of all things, to taxpayers, to you and me. Reporter Keith Jones is here to explain this one. We're talking a nearly $10,000 purchase, really?
Yeah, we are, Wendy. This 27-year-old was just questioned by detectives. Now he sits in the Allegheny County Jail. Meanwhile, the city's trying to figure out exactly how this could even happen. The man, officials say, charged 13 commercial-size Husqvarna chainsaws like this one to taxpayers in Pittsburgh is hard to find. Officials say city employee Matt Hogue kept them here at his Loren Street home in Elliott and hasn't responded to calls, texts, or emails.
They never should have been in his home. You know, he should have never had authority to buy these chainsaws.
City Controller Michael Lamb's own office discovered the illegal purchase Tuesday. He says Hogue worked under Councilman Bruce Krause for about 2 years and purchased the chainsaws using money budgeted for neighborhood cleanup projects. Later, he says Hogue justified the purchases, saying he was just using the saws for cleanup work.
Councilman Krause says he knew nothing about it, so that obviously isn't true.
The city says Hogue was caught after he reported the chainsaws stolen to police. Lamb says they plan to fire Hogue, only problem, they can't get a hold of him. He tells me he didn't show up to work Thursday, and we're left standing at his Elliott doorstep.
Now, anytime you have this kind of violation of the public trust, it angers you, it bothers you.
Now, this arrest happened so recently that that story had to be filed before we even learned about the arrest happening. As you can tell, it's a little dated. Now, he's being charged with theft as well as filing a false police report. The city plans to conduct their own investigation. Reporting live, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action.